Different voices have different colors. Usually, for me, human voice ranges on the spectrum from yellow to green, with some people being blue.
What color is my voice?
Oh, your voice is yellow. My name is Fantasia Hanmer. I go by TC. It's my third year at Pomfret. I teach English. I'm the co-director of Diversity, Equity, and Inclusion. And I live in Orchard House with my dog Kenya, and in the spring I coach softball. I am originally from upstate New York. I went to Emma Willard School. Both my moms taught there for about 35 years each. I feel really comfortable on a boarding school campus. DEI work is really important to me because as a person who is in the Black community, who considers himself non-binary and is part of the LGBTQ community as well, interracially adopted, I think, you know, I come by that work really honestly and really naturally. So I'm happy to be in that department because I feel like it's really a part of who I am and not just something that I do for work. When I did live in New York, I was part of the Big Brothers Big Sisters organization. I had a little sister named Egypt. It really sort of became a sibling relationship. She has her own Facebook now, which I find wildly inappropriate, but I suppose as a high schooler, she's allowed to do it. I like to read. I'm a really big reader. The shirt probably says a lot of that for me. People around campus sort of know me as that woman who's always walking around with her nose in a book and her headphones on. What they just discovered was that usually what I'm doing is reading one book and listening to another book through my headphones. I have that ability. I didn't realize that it was a special talent, but I guess it is a little bit. But it just helps me get through twice as many books in the same amount of time. I also have synesthesia. A lot of people have different types. It has to do with your five senses, and they think that it's because when you were developing pathways in your brain, you didn't develop enough for all of the senses, so they have to use the same ones. For me, it's sound, so when I hear a sound, I also see a color. And then with numbers and letters and symbols, I'm also seeing a color when I'm looking at those. It's probably what helps me read and listen at the same time so easily. I also am really into building Legos. Not loose, I have no sort of architectural creativity, but I do like to build them from the kits, usually the cars or the different buildings. I have to follow the book. I can't like build my own thing. It looks, I'm like, look at my rocket ship. They're like, it's disgusting. Open a book.